Hi everyone, this is Sukriti and I welcome you all back to our channel, Love Art, where travel is an art. Char Dham Devasthanam management has announced that the portals of Kedarnath temple will be reopened on May 17th at 5 a.m. On May 14th, the idol of Lord Shiva will be moved out of its winter abode, which is Ukhimath's Omkareshwar. It was shut down in November 16, 2020. In the wake of this COVID pandemic. Badrinath temple will also reopen on May 18th and Gangotri and Yamunotri temples will also reopen on May 14th. So if you are planning to book your pilgrimage trip, you can visit them after May. So thank you so much for listening to us. Please like, share and subscribe to us so that you get a notification as soon as we post a video. Please stay tuned to us. Thank you.